Hey, what's up, everybody? My name's Jack Wilker. I'm 33 years old. I live in Grayson, Georgia. Recently just got a new GoPro on Black Friday. My wife got it for the family. So I'm gonna start shooting some fishing videos just to log my fishing trips and keep a journal to help myself out and pattern these fish. Gonna start off with this first video we just shot, first time ever. At Lake Lanier, Georgia, yesterday. We went up there, just got back from Pensacola, Florida for the annual redfish run. Had a great time, so wanted to get the boat up in some fresh water. Lake Lanier's our home lake. It's the closest to our house. So thought we'd go after, make a few casts for some stripers. So this is evening time. Water temperature is about 61 degrees, and we're using the Saltwater Long A Bomber pink and clear translucent color. Just casting along the humps and caught a couple in about 2 feet of water on the sandy banks. So check it out. Let me know what you think. Subscribe, shoot me a thumbs up, and I'll keep them coming. Thanks.
Good.
We're good to go. Lake Lanier, Georgia. End of November, Thanksgiving break. Let's go see if we can find some fish.
Hold it up for the camera.
Not a bad one. First one on the old bomber.